In the Iraqi province of Duhok, sudden floods triggered by heavy rains have wreaked havoc. Affected found themselves trapped in their vehicles as floodwater surged, sweeping them away.